phenomenal.
The following contest is a triple threat tables, ladders, and chairs match. Making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Yeah, it's crazy to think that when AJ Styles made his debut at the Royal Rumble a couple years ago, he wondered if he would even fit into WWE. But obviously, he has done more than just fit in. He has excelled at this level. Oh, great. It's Sammy.
And his opponents, first, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
Most superstars return from injury with a renewed purpose, but Sami Zayn had the gall to say he'd rather stay on vacation.
Did you see his live show, Saxton? Sammy visited some of the most breathtaking parts of the world, and now he's got to compete in this awful town tonight. I can't even remember the name of this place. That's how awful it is.
This happens to be one of my favorite places in the world, Corey.
Doesn't surprise me at all.
And people seem to forget how beloved Sami Zayn was. Now all anybody wants to do is complain about him.
Well, it's because Sami's changed.
Sami hasn't changed. The world around him has. Oh, man. The excitement level just went through the roof in this arena. One half of Team Extreme.
The charismatic enigma about to grace the WWE Universe with his presence.
And representing the Hardy Boys, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, one half of the ECW World Tag Team Champions, Jeff Hardy!
Countless tag titles around the world, a multi-time world champion. Brother Nero truly has done it all.
And I think he sees it all, too. He's got painted on eyes.
For over 20 years, this man has walked the tightrope. He's almost ended his career on many occasions, but he still lives for the moment.
And we're ready to go here with this huge TLC match. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Oh, a flying forearm
on the mark.
And the offensive display by Sami Zayn.
I'm not sure I'd be playing it up like this if I was Zayn.
And he's heading back in. Tremendous back suplex.
AJ's Styles looks like he's a step behind there, guys.
Yeah, he's really hurting.
Unfamiliar showing from AJ.
Up the ladder goes.
Nice running crossbody.
Close quarters, knee strike.
Oh, what are they doing here?
All the way up. Sit down, guard buster. Oh, hip drop. What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
Using the ladder as a weapon.
Ouch.
The ladder is up. Jeff Hardy is just one step ahead tonight.
Nice plant. Trap the arm. The neck breaker.
Woo-wee.
Safe yet.
Kick.
It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight.
Going to get that ladder up. Up, up, and away.
This is going to be big.
He's looking at it here, guys. Victory just a few inches away.
Got to pick it up here.
Setting that ladder up now. We've got a climber.
Gonna reach out and try to grab the briefcase. And unhook it.
Can't blow it now.
Uh-oh, look at this.
So powerful.
Stomping.
Not much time.
Look at him taking to his opponent on top of the ladder.
Committed to the ladder now, and all that entails.
Trying to sneak a victory here.
Not sure what they're thinking.
Got him up. The old neck breaker. Up. Boom. Spikes him down.
Here we go.
He's got a hold of it.
And the crowd is starting to come to their feet.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
The ascent begins.
It seems clearing the ladder is more important to him at this point. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Oh, shows no mercy
in that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Zane's feeling it. He's in non-stop attack mode. He's looking a little dazed, guys. This is classic Sami Zayn.
Through the post. Tornado DDT!
Looks like a match ender.
All that's left now is for Sami Zayn to finish this.
Going for the win here!
Like the thought process here, but you're going to have to move a lot faster.
Time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn!
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
When you win a triple threat match like this, you're telling the entire locker room that you are the one to beat.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.